What's up, guys? It's your boy Lee back with y'all with another mukbang video. Before we start in this video, please give this video a big thumbs up, comment down below, and please hit that post notification button down below. And also, please hit that subscribe button. So, I'm having some pork chops and some macaroni salad. So, and I'm playing some music in the background, so not that loud, you know. Yeah, so, how you guys doing? How's your day? And, you know, I had did a live, a couple minutes ago. And, you know, talking about, how to trust certain people, you know, with your business and stuff. So check that out. And yep. And I have a family channel, so please check that out. That's going to be in the description as well. So how you guys doing? I just wanted to give you guys some wisdom, you know. I just wanted you guys to know that be mindful of the people that you trust. So be careful of the people that you trust. And be careful of the people that you tell your business to. And, I had to learn that the hard way. You know, some people... You know, some people will, you know, take you for granted or tell your business to other people, you know, I don't like that, you know, and it happened to me, you know, I just truly thank God that, that I handle things very differently now, very calmly, you know, I just, in the past, I just blew up, you know. That's not me. So I'm not gonna do that no more. No. No, just be mindful. Just be mindful for who you tell your business to. You know. If it's like a close friend, you know. Just don't tell your friends everything. You don't know who you know certain things. Yep. Just don't tell people about, you know, your relationships or anything. You know, that's how the devil will steal, kill, and destroy. Thank God's this, don't, you know, block the people that done, that has done you wrong, you know, part ways of the people that done you wrong, you know. Just be careful, you know. Just be careful of the people that you hang around with. Just be careful of the people that you trust. You know? Yeah. Be mindful, you guys. And you know, I want you guys to prosper, you know. What your friends are doing, they are, you know, friends will set you up for failure. And I'm about to tell my fiance that. The friends that she hangs out with, it set her up for failure. So I don't want you guys to, you know, to fail or to get set up for failure. I don't want you guys, you know, to go through that. I really want to tell you guys that, you know, you're gonna get through it. Y'all are gonna get through it. I'm not preaching or anything, I'm just thanking you guys for what I know. From experience. You know. Be mindful, be aware. Beware of the people that you hang around with, you know. So comment down below any video suggestions that I should do. You know? Just be aware. You know, I appreciate you guys, and I love you guys, and I'm not gonna be here doing this long. You know, I just want you guys to know that I'm here for you guys. And, you know, be mindful and aware of the people that you put yourself around. And some of these people are not right for you, you know. Be mindful and be aware of your surroundings and of the people that you tell your business to. So, I'm going to be on this long, so please don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. Please hit that post notification button, that notification bell. Please hit that notification bell to all. Vibrate. So, see every video that I post. So, I love you guys, and God bless you guys, and be safe, and I see you guys later on for prayer time. So, yeah.